Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me plus a story time, and I haven't done a story time on my channel I think ever. So I think it's about time to share my life with you guys a little bit. Today's story time is gonna be about my very first high school party. But yeah, I'm just gonna be getting ready at the same time. I'm not really good at multitasking, but let's just see how it goes. I forgot to wet my sponge, so cool. Give me a second, okay? I'll be right back. Here I am. Okay, so I actually filmed this story time a couple days ago. Then I realized that I was actually exposing a couple people. So I was just like, maybe I shouldn't do that because I'm kind of scared and I don't really want people to come for me. So we're just gonna tell a different story. This one's a little bit less intense. For those of you that don't know, I actually moved to Canada, which is where I am right now, in the middle of grade 9. So this took place in grade 10. When you move somewhere, you're kind of just like, not really getting invited to things because you don't really know anyone. So this is the very first party that I was actually invited to, which is pretty cute. And what happened was I was walking down to get picked up by my mom. I see my friend Dorsa, who is still my friend now. She's actually been in a lot of my videos. And she's like, do you want to come to a party tonight? And I was just like,
hell yeah, I'm so down.
Whose party is it? And she's like, it's my friend Anna's party. This girl didn't go to my school, so she was one of Dorsa's friends. And it was just like a whole another group of friends, people that I've never ever met before. Dorsa was gonna sleep over at this girl's house, so I was gonna join and sleep over as well. Maybe it was because I was young or whatever, but obviously I was kind of like nervous. It was my first party in this new environment. When I did end up oh my goodness. I'm doing a story time. Anyways, so fast forward, my parents actually dropped me off at this party. The thing is that I had my phone with me and I was texting Dorsa like, I'm on my way. And as I was texting her, I wasn't getting a reply back. So I get to the party and Dorsa's nowhere to be found. I'm sitting in the car in front of this girl's driveway. My dad decides to literally open the window and there are two girls standing in the front of the house. And they're like, hey, do you know where Dorsa is? And they're just like, oh yeah, yeah, she's in the back. Let's go get her. And low key, I was embarrassed because my dad was asking where the party was, but whatever. He was just trying to help me. So Dorsa ends up coming out. So I get out the car, I get into the party and it was just like a campfire outside, and then people were inside and outside kind of just socializing. It was okay, it was decent. I wasn't like having the best time of my life, obviously, because I didn't really know so many people. This one point, we were all sitting around a table. It was like probably the most uncomfortable point of the night. You know how you can be standing there and you're not saying a single word, but then 10 other conversations are going on around you? I don't even know, like, honestly, what was going through my head in those moments. I was not making one single effort to have a conversation with one person. But then this is where shit hits the fan. Not to promote any kind of bad things, but I'm not gonna lie, there were a few bottles here and there. At one point, Dorsa picks up the bottle outside on this girl's deck where the campfire was going on, and she's just taking a sip. At this point, out of the window upstairs, the girl who's hosting the party, her mom, screams. She's like,
hey, show me the bottle.
And Dorsa like stops in her track, and then the mom screams again. She's like,
show me the bottle.
So she takes the bottle, she flips it around, and then the mom sees that it's like a Smirnoff bottle. The mom flipped shit.
She's like, that's alcohol. Everybody get out now.
People are grabbing their shit. They're running like they're about to leave. And then we stop for a second. We're just like, why are people running? Like, we can just like slowly, casually leave. Like, I was telling Dorsa, let's just go grab our shoes and then we can call your mom. At this point, we were kind of just sitting there stunned about everything that happened. We did both tell our parents that we were going to sleep at this girl Anna's house, but obviously we couldn't anymore because her mom was pissed. We were trying to figure out our way home and Dorsa called her mom to come pick us up. As people are trying to leave her house, we realize that, funny enough, the cops show up. When the mom screamed to tell everybody to leave, people were literally hopping the fence into the neighbor's yards to try and get out, and the neighbors called the cops on them, so a little bit rude. Just to make it all worse, this girl's mom was pissed and the cops were there. So it was, como se dice, a shit show. to kind of wrap the story time up, for me and Dorsa, Lee, we just got picked up by her mom, and then we just ended up going to sleep when we got back to her house. And if you're wondering what I told my parents, I literally told them that the party was bad and we left. So that is the story. It actually went by pretty fast. I'm not even done my makeup yet. I think I'll just speed through this last part, listen to a little bit of music, and then I'll do my outro. So enjoy the rest of my makeup.
My whole heart to a piece of shit. Man, I thought you would've learned your lesson about liking pictures, not returning texts. I guess it's
only makeup. You accept me on my eyelids, love me.
Y no te voy a negar.
This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Bentley from here, mama whip.
This is my finished makeup. It's just really nothing special. I hope you guys enjoyed my story of my very first party here in Canada. I miss high school sometimes. High school's crazy. It was wild. Good times. But yeah, let me know if you guys had any parties that was kind of like similar to this. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see more videos. I post every single Friday. But yeah, that's it for this week. I hope that you guys did enjoy it. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I will see you guys in my next video. Have a beautiful day. Bye guys.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping, no. Don't catch you slipping.